And from the draw, Nielsen clears the zone. Nielsen, Kuhlman, DeHaan, Flutterbuck, and Hamonic out there for the Islanders. Now empty net. Here's Kuhlman driving in. He shoots. He scores! Oh, boy! Have the Islanders found a way again. Empty netter with a minute 11 remaining. The Islanders lead it 3-1.
And they found a way, Howie, because even though they gave up the goal, they didn't change their game. They stayed patient with it. They chipped the puck in, and they went to work down low. Nice play by DeHaan, making sure he gets it out. And then the pressure. Lars Nielsen up to, excuse me, I believe that was Clutterbuck up to Kuhlman.